I would request Professor Sunila Kastewal from University of Delhi to share her experience here. I know she'll be very short, she told me.
Good evening. When Sanjeda asked me to speak something, I said no, but he insisted. He said that there is nobody to representing Delhi. So many things are happening in Delhi. I was in the middle of happening and I came here. And I keep, in the first day, I kept telephoning what is happening in Delhi, what is happening, whether Jhadu is taking over. But then after coming to this venue, I just stopped thinking of that. And for last 3 days, I was not thinking of the affairs going on in Delhi. And suddenly he reminded me that you represent Delhi. Sanjeda. So out of that beautiful world I am roaming around for last 3 days, he just pulled me into the realization that yes, after today we have to go and do our regular course in Delhi and wherever we are, we belong to. So it had been a wonderful experience for last 3 days. We were in a different world. I think we were drifted to a different plane. We were talking, we were experiencing, we were interacting, we were enjoying, and whatnot. And for Sanjeda, I have no words to praise him. From the first day when I came to know about this, and for that Rajiv Trivedi is the person who informed me about this seminar, that he called me up from America, that Sunilaji, have you sent the abstracts to Sanjeda? I said, what abstracts? He said, Sanjeda is organizing an international seminar. I said, oh no, no, I am not interested. Then he said, no, no, please, please do. Then he told me about the topic patterns. I said, I don't know what topic I should take about that. Then he suggested that you do something. You have done so many things in Rajasthani Instrument. You write something about the any abstract you send. So then Sanjeda started instigating, please send, please send. So, and for so many months he has worked, and he is still laughing and smiling. Means I don't know of what material he is built up. Means I have all the praises for him, and I am very happy that there is somebody who can organize something of this stature in India. And the seminar was very techno savvy, and I was afraid that I would not be able to handle my this very much for listening to me. Thank you.